good boy. I've been definitely on a coffee kick lately. I've been waking up very, very early. Oh. Always spill this. Oh my gosh. Okay. I use this little pour over. It's like a single serving pour over and it's perfect. I'll show you this guy over here.
Cozy. Okay, I'll leave you alone.
So, what's on the agenda for today? Ooh, so good. First sip. You're so good. You sound good. Oh my gosh. Oh my gosh. So you might be wondering where Nate is, and he is in San Diego working. I decided to do a little trip. Basically, you know, with him working full-time, a stationary job, and me kind of still having a remote job, and obviously I'm lucky to have the freedom to be able to just take off and go wherever I want. Obviously, like, I don't want to just go off and travel without him and go super far, you know, like, I don't want to be in a long-distance relationship. So what we've kind of come up with is I'll go and take short little trips. I mean, there's so many beautiful things to see and do in California, so there's tons of opportunities for me to just get away and go check some things out. I mean, all these places that I like to go, I've been a million times, but it's still really nice and fun. And yeah, it just gives us both a little bit of time to do our own things, and so far it's been really good.
Playing on the beach. That's a good boy.
So every time I come here, or just like the LA area in general, I always try to resist the urge to go to Erewhon. If you don't know what Erewhon is, it's a very fancy, very pricey grocery store, but they really do have some good stuff, and I'm just gonna go. I'm just gonna get a couple things. So this is what I got. I got a little something to eat for later. I got this coffee that I really like. I got a wellness shot, a little, this is like a lemonade. This is an energy drink I've never tried before. I'm gonna have this at my gymnastics class in a couple days. And of course, their hot plates are so good, so I got this. All right, so on our way back to the campground, there is a state park with a dump station, so I'm gonna stop there, get some water, empty my toilet. All right, let's go. How quiet this place is. These are all open spots. Today's video is sponsored by Enernova. So it's winter, we're getting into the much shorter days, which means a lot less opportunities to charge our batteries. So our van mainly runs off solar power, and in the winter months, that just means that there is less sun and less opportunity to charge. So it's really awesome to have a backup power station. And the thing we love the most about Enernova is that it comes with its own solar panel. So we can basically charge the power station independently of the van. And this one's really awesome because it charges up to about 80% in just an hour. So we can get a bunch more power for a short amount of time. And the solar panel is also really easy to fold up. It's really low profile. And this power station is also super low profile. It's pretty small, so it's easy to store. You know, we don't have a ton of storage in here, but it is really awesome to have just for working outside, plugging in like lights outside, or even just if I'm low on battery come the evening time and I want to try to save up, I can plug my phone into here, our iPad, the computer, anything like that. It's just nice to have extra. And it has a bunch of different ports. Port here. So it's awesome. We've got this little space back here between our driver's seat and the shower wall. And this is the solar panel. It's super skinny and low profile. Just folds up. And it just slides right back there. Really easy. And then this guy's really small too, so we just put him right back there. This is also one of the more affordable power stations on the market, which we love. And if you guys are interested, I will leave a link in the description so you can check it out.
Somebody's tired now. Looking cozy, bud. Look at that view out there. What a wonderful thing.
Here, go sleep.
Get something for you. Always has to have a little snack of some kind before going to bed. Tonight's a carrot. Oh. Oh, that's good, huh? All this dust and debris in the little channels here that this slides on, so it's making it really hard, and I just need to clean it and then it'll be easier. But I just, every night I forget, or every morning I forget. Maybe I should put a note in my phone or something. Overall, making this bed is super easy, you know, like relatively. You may be looking, watching me do it and think, that doesn't really look that easy, but I honestly don't really think it's that hard, or it's whatever. But then I'm like, is it just because I'm used to it? I don't know. Technically, I could just sleep on this side, but lately I've been waking up completely diagonal, and I don't know what that's about. It's nice to have the extra space, but you're supposed to be going to sleep. He's probably wondering who I'm talking to, so he came out. Like, Mom, are you talking to me? Sorry, bud. You go back to sleep, man. I'm just talking to myself. Take all these adornments off. Oh, that's better. Oh, that's better. Go to sleep. Go to your place. Sorry. Go to sleep was when he had the crate up there. So when I say that, he goes up there because he forgets. But place is here, so he knows. Anyways, I'm gonna watch a show, do what I always do. Just watch a show, eat some dessert maybe, and go to sleep. I've been going to sleep really early lately, and personally, I like it. I don't care. Anyways, good night.